years old, female, presented with history of post-cholecystectomy, abdominal pain, MRCP normal caliber, CBD and suspicious swelling defect. Endoscopic ultrasound, this is from the duodenal view, D1. As we see the CBD, trace it distally. There is a suspicious sludge or swelling defect of the distal part. Now, from the second part, near the ampulle, this is the CBD, as we see here, at the distal part, and there is a stone, typical. The stone at the distal part located of the CBD with typical echo shadow. The stone is 4.1 by 2.5. Stone. Now this is the first balloon, biliary balloon extraction. This is the stone.